And that's why we call it Thanksgiving
right here at Blue.
And we do it year-round. It's quite a treat for us to celebrate jazz. Got to let you know a couple things before we get started here. Blue's more than a color. Blue is an attitude. It's an attitude of gratitude. And while we all can be so thankful for so many things all the time, every day, right now, I'm most thankful that jazz is back here in Akron. How about you? Yep, I knew I got jazz lovers right here because they come back and love this place on a regular basis. So thank you, too. And you, too, as well. Akron. Well, Akron's a city international and brings people from around the world. Matter of fact, they show up on this stage on a regular basis because blue's more than a color. Blue is an acronym. You see, B-L-U is simply right below you. Yeah. And that's what we like to do around here. We like to take things down a notch. We want to get right down in that special groove known as jazz. Except when we take things up and over the top, like we're going to tonight, because we got this great traveling troupe from Northeast Ohio and Central Ohio. One man's actually making his day blue performance here tonight. And I'm all excited about the B3 that he's going to light up. We call it the Organic Trio, and these cool cats are going to come light it up. Please welcome the Organic Trio. It's going to be special. Glad you're here. Come on up here, guys. I'm looking for you at Blue. Thank you.
Welcome to Blue Jazz. I'm Chris Hovind. This is the Organic Trio. And it's really my pleasure to be here tonight because it kind of brings together the three of us. We have worked several times before, but we also have a connection and that we're all very intertwined with the great Columbus organist, Tony Monaco. And Tony's been here several times. And it was just kind of a fortuitous situation that turned out that I actually got to meet Bob through Tony and coming out to a gig that Tony was working with Bob, and then through that got to meet Robert, and there's just all these kind of cool connections that come together. So that's kind of what makes part of this organic trio. So we're lucky that Robert came in this nasty weather in from Columbus, and we're glad that you're here as well. So we're going to play a variety of different things, and hope you enjoy it. Thanks for coming out. Thank you. Thank you. That was from my mom. Satin Doll, one of her favorites. And we started off with Autumn Leaves, and then we did a bit of Monk with Well You Needn't. And I think this next tune is perfect for a wintry night like tonight, because this is kind of where my mind's drifting off to, summertime. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're going to do a little duo, just Robert and I. This is Wayne Shorter's Footprints. Thank you.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's the difference you and I have to like eat and like go to the bathroom.
Thank you. Thank you.
Once again, Robert Mason on the organ. Bob Niederreiter on guitar. I'm Chris Hoven. We're going to take a break, but then we're going to come back, and we've got some more music for you, and we've got a couple surprises, so please stick around.